At the end of the film, when Oppenheimer is awarded the Enrico Fermi Award in 1963, Ernest Lawrence is shown in attendance, patting Oppenheimer on the shoulder. What you didn't know that Lawrence died in 1958, not as it's shown in the movie.